Hi, my name is Miriam. I'm an aquarist diver here at the National Aquarium of New Zealand. The Pacu are from South America, from the Amazon River, and they're actually cousins to the piranha. A typical reaction from people visiting the aquarium when they see the Pacu is, wow, look at those big fish. The Pacu are more mild-mannered than their meat-eating cousins, the piranha. And would you believe me if I actually told you they're vegetarians? The Pacu love to eat fruit and nuts that fall off the trees above the river, and their favourite food here at the aquarium is peaches. The Pacu have very powerful jaws, so when they are chewing on their nuts, they can crack open the shell. Unlike the razor-sharp teeth of the piranha, the Pacu have square teeth very similar to humans. When the Pacu are younger, they actually grow up with the piranhas, and when they get big enough, that's when they head off and form their own schools. A distinct difference between the Pacu and the piranha is their size. In the wild, the Pacu can grow up to 30 kilograms. The Pacu are actually prized food for tribes in the Amazon. Unfortunately, the Pacu are an endangered species because they're losing their habitat in some areas.